After this, I looked and saw a door that opened into heaven. Then the voice that had spoken to me at first, and that sounded like a trumpet, said, "Come up here, I will show you what must happen next." Right then, the Spirit took control of me, and there in heaven, I saw a throne and someone sitting on it. The one who was sitting there sparkled like precious stones of jasper and carnelian. A rainbow that looked like an emerald surrounded the throne. Those words come from Revelation chapter 4, verses 1 to 3. The rainbow that God placed in the sky as a sign of His promise never to destroy the whole earth by flood again was not the first rainbow. Around the throne of God, there is a rainbow that looks like an emerald. So when you look at a rainbow in the sky, you can think of God's promise, but also the throne room in heaven, where as far as we know, there has always been a rainbow surrounding the throne. The brightest rainbows here on earth appear when you look at the storm that has passed with the bright sun shining behind you. There is a rainbow that has only been seen for about the last 100 years, which appears around the shadow of an airplane flying above the clouds. These rainbows are in a complete circle, and they're sometimes called the glory. If you have not seen one, look for the glory the next time you fly. Remember, at the end of the storm, if you look with the light of the sun shining back on the storm that has passed, you will see the glory of God. Lord, thank you that after every storm here on earth, I can see your glory. Help me, Lord, to see not only the rainbow, but help me to see you in everything that happens here on this earth. Jesus, you promised to be with me always. And so by faith, I will look for you in the storm, not just after it has passed. May you be glorified forever. Amen.